The next agility and change of direction drill is the get-off redirect drill. The purpose of this drill is to teach the defensive lineman to work flat while reacting to a stimulus. In this drill, the defensive lineman will get your first two steps on the ground, redirect and chase flat, and try to beat the ball to the edge, full speed run. The defensive lineman should get off and get his first two steps on the ground. The first step must not extend more than 6 inches, and the second step should step parallel to the first step. The defensive lineman should react to the direction of the ball and redirect his momentum chasing flat. If the defensive lineman runs up the field when working to get width, he will end up removing himself from a position where he can track the hip of the ball carrier. The defensive lineman must be able to chase wide and back down the field as an inside-out defender. The team pursuit goal is to turn the runner back to the defensive lineman, creating a big hit and turnover situation. The defensive lineman must try and beat the ball to the edge. By visualizing a ball carrier, the defensive lineman can create a situation in his mind that will promote effort and the ability to always finish the drill. Remember, a defensive lineman must be able to take proper steps, react, and redirect his momentum flat to make plays on a ball carrier. Remember, the defensive lineman will get your first two steps on the ground, redirect and chase flat, and try to beat the ball to the edge, full speed run.